President, trustees, faculty, family, friend, and fellow graduates, I'm honored to speak to you on this very important day. First, I'd like to thank the administration and faculty of UNAI for their hard work and dedication on our behalf. I think that college students often take their college experience granted as just the step between high school and the real world. Up to this point in many of our lives, most things have been decided for us. From now on, it is up to us to choose. So be sure to make your choices when you are fully awake. Choices that are formed by your heart and not by what others say or think or believe. Our contribution to the world will not be measured by the money we make or accolades we receive, but rather by the way in which we share our unique gift with the world. And the only place to find those gifts is to look within yourself.